The second aircraft was a Dash 8 owned by Safari Link Aviation Limited. Now, sources now revealed that 39 passengers and 5 crew members were on board when it experienced a loud bang after takeoff. Away from that, Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua has assured that the government